Our wild card game of the week chosen by you guys by voting at thepittsburghchannel.com and at Burrell visiting Deer Lakes in the Allegheny Conference in AA. Deer Lakes on the verge of their first playoff appearance ever. Burrell with playoff hopes hanging in the balance as well. We pick things up near the end of the first quarter. Deer Lakes is already up 3-0, and they're driving. Pat Jones hands the ball off to Brian Palmieri. He spins through the traffic, takes it in for six. Second quarter, Pat Jones with a strike to Cody Fleming for another Deer Lakes touchdown. The extra point would be no good. 16-0 Deer Lakes. Burrell trying to get back in the game. Zach Middleby finds Cole Bush. Buccaneers continue driving. And then Middleby caps off the drive with this touchdown run, and that makes it 16-7. More from Deer Lakes. Pat Jones would connect with Zach Kaplan in the end zone for six, making it 23-7. They look pretty comfortable, that lead, but those Burrell Buccaneers, they didn't give up. They answer with Middleby lighting up the scoreboard again with a touchdown pass to Andrew Paddock. They go for two. Middleby and Demanski convert. Suddenly it's very interesting at 23-15, but the Lancers had enough to hold on. The final would be 23-21. So Deer Lakes goes to 6-2 overall and 5-1 in the conference.